put it off. It was too creepy for me. Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Couch Fuel. You're going to notice there's only two of us this week. Been abandoned by everybody else.
Yeah.
But it's good for soldiering on. And this week we're going to be playing... What plane?
Do you want the Grudge?
The Grudge, yeah.
Old
fashioned remote.
All the shaking.
Yeah, there's some creepy girls in the window, as you can see.
Shaking bacon.
I can't see it. Okay, so who's going first? Me or you? Two player?
Apart, well, some of the controls like the ghosts are just the fuck with you.
Oh, no, let's not do that.
Apparently. This is what Steve has told
apparently,
us.
Right, okay. Right, I'll get started with trying to do the courage test, was it you said?
Yeah. The old courage test.
Alright, okay. Let's see this. Am I? Do I want not to be male or female? I'll go male, why not? He looks sloppy.
Yeah, he's kind of like me.
Ooh, what will I go? I like Sagittarius. Half man, half horse. Give me the license to shit in the street, I think. No.
He's Sagittarius.
Yes. Yeah, why not? Alright. Wait, episodes? I thought this was just courage test. This is not like...
Yeah.
Like configuring the shit, really.
No.
Oh, yeah. I play the dog. A male dog, you didn't see me that.
Yeah, take that dog out, man.
That's yeah.
The camera.
Oh, yeah, why do I want... I don't want the camera at his asshole. Ah. What are you jabbing at? Oh. Now, of course the dog would run after a ghost. Why wouldn't he? Alright, okay, well. Yeah, better go find your dog, it chased a ghost.
Huh?
I'm speaking to myself and all the world.
Oh, hello, world.
Oh, do I need to move this, like, torch? No, it's not moving. My arm's gonna get tired of this, isn't it? I chose a male, I'm already forgetting. Alright, wait, am I taking control yet? No. Right, calm down. Oh, there we go. Right, calm down. There we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Figure out how to walk. Ooh, shiny. Yeah, I figured it out. Trigger to walk up. Creepy door, step to the creepy door. Oh, I heard a doggy. Hey doggy.
Is it a
child.
Or is it a midget?
No, it's a child. Why did it meow like a cat?
Because it was a midget.
Midget, so there's lockers here as well, isn't there? There's gonna be a midget jumping out of a locker.
This is Borderlands.
I'll never forgive that game for that. What the hell did I just pick up? Oh, a spare battery.
Yes, we can get more
just what I want.
Well, yeah, otherwise it'd be pretty dark.
Yeah, I'd rather just stay in the dark. Right, okay. What's around here? A wall, a sweaty wall. Ugh. Somebody's cleaning this factory, abandoned factory. With sweaty walls.
Yeah,
Somebody left here in a hurry.
Yeah.
Oh, I wonder why.
I wonder why indeed.
Oh, here we go.
Scary ghost kid.
Is that a finger? Is that a finger? Oh, it's a key. I don't know why I'm disappointed with that, but...
You can now open that door.
Is this going to be the full game of just walking snail pace? Well, I need to get over here. It's not my fault, the game's slow. I feel I shouldn't have to hold my hand out like this.
Oh, to walk?
Just hold the torch. It should be an automatic thing, surely.
Yeah.
Right. Hey, doggy.
Right. Hey.
I'm going to open here, the midget child's going to jump out and meow at me again. Right, and my dog's gone now. He was just there.
Yeah.
He's not on the roof, is he?
Oh. No, that's pretty fun.
But dog's on the roof.
Well, there's like a kid on the roof. Remember that scene?
Yeah, that freaked me out.
Like, where are you at?
Honestly. Oh, the air my kids freak. Okay, so that wasn't a ghost, that was a real person. I'm going back in the door.
Yep. What?
No. Do you grab my hand again? Ah, come on. Is that the bit that you failed at last time?
Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't understand that I had to shake the controller.
Yeah. I just don't know how to get to it.
Oh. What was that? Whoa! What was that?
That was that creepy child again. Stole my dog. Oh. Oh. Oh, some cones. Excellent. I want one. What's a foot? Oh. What the? I love this kid. Yes, hello.
Jesus. I thought it freaked you out.
Sorry?
I thought that freaked you out.
I know, but that's... Is that severed hands?
Are they hands?
I don't know.
I thought they were like,
They just, what?
You know those, birch nuts that you get in the holder?
Oh, wow, whoa! Well,
there's someone behind you.
Oh, where am I going now?
Well, you'll get there, nope. It's not my fault.
I'm gonna go down this side.
Oh, I think it's too big.
Oh. Story of my life.
Yeah.
I'll fit down this small gap. No, I'm not going to the glowing red side, I'm going to this thing, shiny. There's a good part. Is this a thing? Is this... Oh, it's not a... Right, okay.
Jump scaring game, man. Not another jump scare is getting you.
No. Something will. Oh. What about then? Oh, wait. I'm just going to spin.
Well, okay.
Ooh, what's that?
It's like a sign that's probably in Japanese that you can't read.
Oh, the game's broke. Right.
That's the hat.
There's a helmet. I want to pick up the helmet. Give me the helmet.
Oh, God. What's that?
Huh?
Get up that way.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean. There's nowhere else to go. Oh, freaking out. That's the other side of the fence.
Yeah.
Not in that way. Not in that way.
Oh, alright. Is that where you've been?
This is the bit I came from. What is going on with this week?
I think possibly the... I think you need to use your right. All the time.
It's freaking out! Right. There we go. This bodes well for when I need to do stuff.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go back this way. There's a shiny thing over here.
Alright.
Tell me I can get... Surely I just want to climb that.
Don't want to climb that, man. Don't know. You might get rabies. Tetanus.
I knew you were going to say rabies.
Oh,
dripping red.
Dripping red. Got red on you. Oh. It might be blood. Could just be...
Could just be rust.
Could just be rust in the dilapidated...
Yeah.
Factory.
Okay, so I'm stuck in a room now. What do I do?
Open a door.
Oh, where is the door?
Oh, it's behind you, isn't it?
That's the way it came in.
Oh, what was that red thing? Was that, that's that red
that's
thing?
That red thing.
Oh, there's like a skull or something. Red skull.
I'll see if the red skull's in this game. That would make it... Surely... No. Is this somewhere different? I accidentally went somewhere different. Excellent, I think I have.
You think you've gone somewhere different, huh? See, this is how this game scares you. You get super bored, right?
And then something jumps out at me.
Something jumps out at you.
Right, this might... What do you think? This so I'm going to grab my arm this time. Bite it, maybe. No.
He did hold his hand out for just to make sure.
Yeah. I thought it was just somebody with a red eye there.
A red eye.
Yeah, so I can't go that way.
This torch is not very good.
This torch is awful.
Can't see anything.
And where the hell did I get this torch anyway? I was walking my dog.
So you carry a torch just in case.
I will be now.
Your dog. Or you're just one of those guys that like to like... confused dog by a torch light. It's hanging on the floor and it jumps out.
Yeah. I feel I should just sit and stare at this door for a while. Oh, no, up there it says exit.
It says green.
It says go for green.
Going.
Oh, here we go.
Yes.
There's probably a battery, which I might need. Is this just going to fill the screen with empty batteries now?
Yeah. Well, you might have four and it always just cuts one off. What's
that? That's poison. That is upstairs. We go around the back here?
Yeah, look at that red light. Just look at all the red lights.
Red lights will always mean something good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, a scary place. Okay, yeah, can't go there. Oh, wait, hang on. Anything? Oh, lockers. See, it has to be in front of lockers and there's midgets.
Oh, Oh.
I sorry. I can't help you. I can't control myself.
Can't control yourself.
Seriously.
Maybe we'll be back.
Maybe. MBM. Yeah. Tell you now. Wait.
Oh, it's behind.
Oh, it was midgets. Telling you, freaky midgets. Borderland midgets.
With a mask. Like a mask.
Yeah.
It's Borderland 3 for now. I don't know. Last year.
Was it Borderlands or was it just Borderworlds? Was that not going to be a thing at one point?
Borderlands. It's the one planet they're on, isn't it? All the time.
I think they've changed it to it, so it's Borderlands 3 now. Please tell me it's called Borderlands.
Well, backwards.
That would be turn so slowly. It's going to be so hard to talk this stuff. And I'm not going to get to see it. Here we go.
Excellent.
Oh, that's fine. But I'm looking for the dog anyway. Because why wait to go into an abandoned building for your dog?
In the middle of the night.
Yeah.
Because, you know, that's the best thing to do.
Is it night?
Well, it's going to be dark outside.
Why, what? I can't go into the bloody door.
It doesn't seem to have any handles.
No. Right, ominous green corridor of death.
That's where the zombies are.
Ah, is that what the game's got? Zombies.
There's a random ghost, I think.
Oh. No, it's gonna be big, isn't it? I don't know.
Are you not able to look at that part?
No, I wasn't able to control myself. I did an inspection. I just heard a baby cry and... There's the mine. Okay, inspection room key. I've no idea what inspection room is.
That's probably that red door. Or the other door that you tried to open that you can open.
Something's gonna jump out of there, I'm not.
Yeah.
No.
You're gonna all the way down the stairs.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, the light being like quick. I always just ran everywhere I was in Resident Evil, you know.
I wonder if there's a way to get money forward, and that was a thing in, what was that game? Red Steel, was that not a thing? You had to zoom in by going thrusting forward?
Possibly not, I never played that game. Though.
Did you not? That was awful. Oh wait, we're going to explore.
Oh, my other thing is there.
Is that where you've got handprints on it? It is, look.
Yeah. Nice.
There's bloody babies in here.
Some strong babies.
They're all such a good thing. Just a 10 baby.
So do you go over to that thing and call the button?
I'm going to do that, yeah. Because that's what I would do. How they're so strong. All the rat meat.
Got the Ebola in them.
Ebola rat.
Maybe they said the Ebola has been from Africa. Because they ate rats. Which is like rats with women. This is my
shining flu. Yeah. You're probably right.
Rattled there.
I can't remember. I think it was around here. I feel it.
Yeah,
I trying, but it's not letting me.
Oh, there you go.
Come on.
There you go. Yeah. Like this.
Right.
It's your time.
Oh, the face.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on. Is this going to be the jump scare? There's no jump scares.
Yeah, that's the whole courage test, man. There's nothing to be scared of at all.
Oh, always go for the shiny things in the corner.
That right, yeah.
Oh, the fuck? Just fill up the... There must be a recharge point, surely.
Well, there's not rechargeable batteries. Don't worry, recharge batteries, man. They explode.
Give me that. Give me it.
You've
got to be a person. I have to be a zombie baby to get that out of me. Where to the left?
How did it hit you? What?
Where did it fall from? That's the spookier thing. Seriously? Where are you falling from?
Is that the same thing getting chucked at you?
Yeah.
What's that?
A
power switch.
Oh, for the thing.
For the thing to go and turn the power back on.
Yeah. Alright. Anything else in here?
Probably.
Doesn't look like it. Let's go to the door. Little zombie baby can get in.
Oh, yeah. Well, you need that for... that's where we'll go left, because obviously it's a good idea to go to left in the haunted house.
Oh, it is an abandoned factory.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that noise. Well, you're moving fast now.
Is that all it took to move fast? To get a prank call? Yeah, that was pretty good. I like it. A little death rattle.
Oh, I can do anything I want now.
Yeah. Got a mask up now.
Yep.
That's good on the CV.
CV.
Rattle extraordinaire. There we go. Light on. Oh, that's on. Doesn't like choke on a building, so.
I don't know CPR. I'm not strong enough to do the Heimlich. Don't choke.
It's not called the Heimlich anymore.
What's it called? The rib crusher.
It's called abdominal thrusts.
Abdominal thrusts?
Yeah.
Why did they change the name?
Back blows.
Back blows?
Yeah. Well, when you hit them on the back. Okay. Oh, I got taught that in the first day.
Okay. Why is it not called the Heimlich in Germany?
I don't know why.
What's wrong with Heimlich?
I don't know. Maybe it turned on out that he was a rapist or something.
Is it because it was related to Hallow Hallow? I'm sure Heimlich was in Hallow Hallow.
Was that not Heimlich?
No, maybe. I don't know.
Is that open now?
It is open now.
Ah, eh.
Yeah, there you go. The steel coffin. Literally, see? Steel coffin.
Hey! Being very courageous for the courage test.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, it's not good.
I don't know. Krieger said, oh, take it again, Robin.
Oh, for not as a control.
Hey, dog! What you done that? No, this is just for a ritual.
I don't want to. died by violence. I survived that.
60 level. Higher.
Oh, come on! I thought it was pretty brave, though.
I don't understand
how... Come on, how is a skill level? Right, I'm not getting the 60 level, that was rubbish. Alright, you want to start up the...
Real game.
Real game.
Real game.
Yep, safe doggy.
Safe doggy.
I feel he's going to be the real hero of this story.
Safe doggy.
Safe doggy. Right.
No! We'll go female this time.
Yeah, why not? They might be more courageous than me.
Yeah.
And what were you going for? A Leo?
Aries.
Aries? Okay.
The Ram. The only star sign that anyone should be.
It's all star signs obsolete.
Yeah.
So is this going to be the factory again? Eyes.
Oh.
Fox.
Toy.
Alright, well, let's know what to do. We need to know what to expect.
Okay, yeah.
Zombie babies that just randomly pop up.
Yeah. Alright.
You've got some crazy shaky hands going on here.
Shaky hands. Shaky Stevens. Yeah, Craig's saying sound up or game audio down, apparently.
Game audio a bit too high, is it?
The abandoned thing and Ivy right off like that. I wonder what she saw. This factory looks like it hasn't been used in forever. Well, she's not coming out on her own. Oh, it's too slow in reading. Erica. Was Erica before? Is that the ghost model?
It was Erica. So what? The other one?
No, maybe Erica is the ghost model. Or maybe the dog's called Erica.
No, the dog's called Ivy. Yeah. Oh, really, this game is infuriating me. Master of the field, right? These chip controls.
I use my knee for it.
See, that's what I should do.
There's a table there. Okay, let's do it.
I feel we're going to do well on this one.
Yeah. Do well, says he is walking on the table. Oh no! Ivy! No! Let's open this door.
Why does it meow?
Because it's a dog.
It's a child.
Maybe it's a persona alt. The dog here in the barn.
Ah, so that's why it just randomly pops up, is this like, hello?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
See what I mean?
Yeah. I don't usually yell, so please speak.
Yeah, I think mine's just in a box somewhere.
I stopped playing because every game was motion controlled. I was like, nope, motion control was not the future. There it was.
One thing I liked was the House of the Dead game, Overkill.
Cause Overkill
it, one. Yeah, because it came with a big ass like Magnum periphery. We need to try that like, 1 week.
Yeah.
That was great. I loved that. The soundtrack was great.
Is that the kind of like...
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, look, look, look.
Ah, footprints.
On the desk now.
Oh, baby footprints.
Yeah.
Oh, it could be that girl's footprints.
Baby girl footprints.
Yeah. Baby girl. Yep, here we go.
Let's see if we can apply this bit.
Right. Yep, survive this. Remember. Shake. My head. Oh, not yet. Not yet. Shaking too much.
I'm just preparing myself.
Only shake when it's appropriate.
Here we go. Here we go, Joel. So, here's a thought, right?
Right.
You're in a medical profession.
Right.
You hear about who? That's in the World Health Organization.
No.
You haven't heard of the World Health
Organization? No, I've heard of them, but I'm not.
Oh,
you meant to shake back and forth. I was only hitting the one way. Maybe that's why I got sissy.
Because you let that thing stay on to you longer.
Yeah.
Surely that would make you more brave. Anyway, they have a draft of their like new recommendations for health things.
All right,
and they've done put game addiction up on a mental health issue, I think.
So, be addicted to computer game. Although, I have seen that, like, in London, was there not a few people treated for it? You see what I mean? Just like, yeah. Hello!
Yeah.
They just sidle in there.
Yeah.
Wasn't that like a young boy just got, like, he almost died because he, like, stopped himself from going to the toilet. While he was doing, like, a... Wasn't that like, wait, what is that? I'm sure it's hands.
Yeah, it's hands.
Oh, it's just bottles.
I think it's those, What was that?
I have no idea.
It's like a fart.
It bottle. Was. Yeah, it was not like a little boy, like, he got addicted to a game because his dad was into game. And they had, like, a maths session, and the boy started complaining. He hadn't went to the toilet for hours on end, and pretty much just caused himself severe constipation and could have died.
Jesus.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, wait, did that fall for me?
Probably, yeah. I don't think he turned around.
Or maybe it did, and I just physically couldn't.
Yeah. Oh, was it the door?
Oh, so this is the way I should have went, wasn't it?
Yeah. No, this is not the start.
I don't think so, no.
Maybe. I don't know. No. Anyway, I didn't pick everything up in here. yeah. I don't know, it's... I mean, I'm not denying that game addiction isn't a thing.
But is it really, like, a health, mental health thing to be worried about now?
Well, it's because, I don't know, Fortnite is partly.
I think if you go left and left, and down that way towards the red light, remember?
Oh, yeah.
And there's a light on the left.
There's flashing something there, yeah.
Yeah.
And it's like, God, how many people playing that these days?
Oh, it's a head! Oh.
It's actually got a head in it.
No, the head's out now. That was the child's head in there, wasn't it?
It looked like a child's head, yeah.
That creepy, sidling child.
I didn't know they had child labour in Japan.
Oh, maybe that's what this whole thing's about. Child labour.
Oh, where was the 18 way? Anyway, yeah, so Fortnite is 125 million users.
Yeah.
Already.
That red light. Was that where the stairs were?
No, I'm not in that room.
No, we're not in that room yet.
I need to go and find the bit where the sign fell down.
Yeah, left then. Is it not that down there?
Oh, this is it, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, but then, like, game addiction's been, like, a big thing for years, isn't it?
Yeah, well, I'm sure there was a couple in our growth that just me left when we were kids, but they played Warcraft.
That sounds about right, yeah.
The Aberroth.
I get the feeling that's got nothing to do with the game. Purely the fact that they were shit pimps and shit human beings.
Well, yeah, that's part of it. It's like people that do that are like, okay, that is an issue, and that is.
I think if you're thinking this computer game is more important than my child,
yeah,
your priorities are maybe slightly askew.
Yeah, I don't think it's maybe an addiction to gaming that's caused that issue.
Yeah,
that's just surely
just being a dick.
Mental.
Yeah, that's severe mental health problems there.
Yeah, just gaming is your vice to keep you doing what you do.
Yeah. But then I guess that's part of the mental health issue, I suppose.
Yeah.
Oh, more batteries. See, how many batteries did I have at the end? Was it six?
You had six, yeah.
I needed every one of them.
Yeah, I can crawl on this. Great.
I see. Now, there is a game that you do a parents simulator kind of thing.
Is it Heart Heavy Rain?
No, well, yeah, no.
I let the kid stay up 24 hours, I think.
Yeah, trying to work the microwave, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was trying to...
What was this one on the left? See if it battles. Yeah, it does look. Oh, that is kind of freaky.
Yeah, you get to see things. You also saw, like, someone running along there.
Yeah.
And other things happen.
Oh, no, who's your daddy or something like that?
Who's your daddy? Oh god.
That's maybe the porn version of the game. But I'm sure there is a parent simulator. It's not a parent simulator, but it's a multiplayer game, like two player game where one of you plays as the baby, the other one plays as the dad. And pretty much the object is to just baby proof the house, and the baby tries to go down trying to kill itself.
What?
Yeah, I'm telling you, I can't remember what it's called, but I'm sure it's on Steam.
No doubt. That sounds like a good game. Talk about a game.
Shower with your dad simulator. I don't think that should be a real thing.
That is a real thing.
Can't be a real thing. Are you trying to tell us something?
Well, I made this game. No. Is that there with Gentle Jason?
Oh, Gentle.
Whoa!
We didn't do that last time.
Well, oh, maybe that's why you're sitting, because you missed half the scares.
Ah, that's maybe what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, see, it's something like. It's not. It is something. I'm sure it's something daddy. I know that's a dating game. Yeah, see, I mean, like, that happened to me last time.
Yeah.
It's not baby daddy, that doesn't sound wrong, but it's something like that. It's a bit like the cockroach game. Can't remember what that's called, but like you can do multiplayer where it's like one person playing as the human in the kitchen and there's like four or five people playing as cockroaches.
So it's like Overcooked?
No, exactly. It's from first person view.
Alright.
It's a type of game I think I would like to play with a VR. Multiplayer VR. I think that would be quite cool.
That'd be alright, eh?
Don't look at it. Just gonna try and pop at your eyeballs again. Or just tussle your hair.
Oh, I hate when it's tussling my hair more. Popping the eyes, ain't you? But tussling my hair.
Oh, that's creepy, isn't it? Pinching your cheeks like old ladies. ghost ladies are the character. Yep, see, we're on the step somewhere. really is the scariest part of this game is the control.
Yeah, we
can. Is it just for the sensor bar?
Where the sensor bar is, maybe?
Where is the sensor bar?
On top of the TV.
Alright. Yeah, that might help. That might be it. Oh, turn, turn. It's okay, we'll get there. God, it's gonna be a long game, isn't it?
By the way.
Oh yeah, if you go in that room to get the battery thing.
Yeah.
And
not get hit by these bunch of wood that fall from the ceiling.
Yeah.
Not on the ceiling.
Yeah. They just ghost plants.
Yeah.
Yeah. Up there. Left up. No, turn right, I think. Right again. I think you follow that wall back, is it?
No, that's where I came from.
Yeah. But
I'm not going to go back there again. It's in here, is it?
Nope, that's a dead end. Oh wait, was I there? Oh yeah, so go here and then left.
Yeah, okay, left here.
There we go, see? We got it.
Got this.
You never thought that would be the difficult bit? Get into the door handle.
It's not Resident Evil 7.
Oh god, that game terrified me.
Did you play that? Oh, were you in Resident Evil 7?
I don't think he was.
No, I don't think he was.
I recommend playing extremely hungover.
You lasted what? 2 minutes?
And that was after me sitting there for about 4 hours watching you guys play this game, trying to get myself to a state that I was able to stand at least. Put on the headset, I was like, I can't even stand. Reality, never mind virtual reality. It was awful.
What was that?
That was one of those invisible ceiling panels.
Was it?
Yep, somewhere. I think maybe to the right. Well, yep. Left. Down. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Oh, you see, you only hit them all, and you know what to do.
Yeah, I'm getting...
Oh, there's a weed outside.
Yeah. Explains why they're scaring. It was that pesky janitor. And he would have got away with it, too, if it wasn't for your meddling kids.
Oh, you would have loved it. It was really... Probably the best way to play a horror game with a virtual reality. Really, really immersive. Terrifying. It was good though.
Yeah, and
genuinely a good game. Like, probably one of the best horrors I've played in a long time.
Yeah.
I think the most disturbing thing, like, for me, being in virtual reality was when you were sitting down speaking to the little man and you look down and you don't have any legs.
Oh, yeah. Did you end up playing again, did you?
No, I played that bit. Yeah, I remember the part with your dad. Yeah, the whole point of the game is just falling down. Now that you've been freaked out by a dirty phone call. I just want to see how long you can do that for. Oh, yeah. The spider lady in Resi 7.
Oh.
Just terrified Steve. That was the best clip. That and Kirsty screaming as well.
Oh yeah, that lasted a bit long.
Constantly, yeah. Steve just running back and forth, just going, oh my god, oh my god. That was great. If anyone's watching it, haven't seen that, go and watch it.
Yeah.
It's on YouTube, clips of that. Steve Steve's worst nightmare, I think it is.
I think so, yeah.
That is brilliant. Yeah. She was pretty freaky though.
What?
Not only the movements, but just the little scream noises she made and the frantically trying to make a flamethrower on the run. That was great.
Yeah.
Us shouting terrible directions at him at the same time.
Left, left, left! You ran up, tried to run up that bookcase.
I lost how many times we tried that.
I missed it mostly because I went up. Got trains that time.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. No, I feel like doors are broke.
Okay.
Oh.
Just like the game.
Uh-oh. We'll pretend that was part of the game.
That was all part of the game.
Right, here you go. Slowly turn it. Get in the elevator. Do your thing.
Oh,
why?
Yeah.
Like, why did she drop? Why did she like that? I don't understand what happened there.
Yeah.
She runs at you. You seem to just casually turn around and run away.
Halfway down the corridor.
Halfway down in the corridor in seconds.
Yeah.
And then you think, I don't know what to do.
I'm going to go back.
I'm going to go back and go in that elevator now.
That's finally, that was going to see the screams.
Yeah.
In the elevator.
Yeah, you got to press the button when you turn around.
I was trying to look out where she fell from.
She was on the ceiling. She was part of the ceiling.
Just like those floor panels.
Yeah. There you go. I know it's not weird dog. Oh, no.
Alright, time to the darkness. Get out of the darkness.
Less of a sissy level, I think that's because you knew you were doing that time.
Yeah, it is tend to be the Irish pub would ever follow you if they saw you run away from a ghost screaming terror. Well, they saw you. How embarrassing.
Oh, that I'm liking the writing in this game. It's amazing.
It's well done.
Yes.
Collected items.
Empty.
I collected batteries.
Yeah, you used them. Why wouldn't you go to a rundown factory, abandoned hospital, man? This girl knows how to live.
Knows how to party.
I'll take over on this one. Alright.
Let's do it.
Abandoned hospital.
Yeah. Well, I don't know how you play two player in this.
Painfully, I think.
Yeah.
Ah, see, this would actually be terrible. Imagine waking up in a hospital bed.
Yeah, with a phone.
And just be like, where the fuck is everyone? Just hearing somebody running about outside.
Oh, and the phone.
Yeah.
Doctor.
Ah, maybe it's my dog.
Oh, following you.
Yeah.
Hello? I can't do
this. Again, why the hell would you have a torch?
Because they're kind ghosts. Must be kind. What are the nurses doing? I'm probably going to see what's going on.
Alright. Yeah, let's.
What are you Mickey now?
Mickey? I'm a different person, so I might not have a dog.
Maybe all comes to control in like the final episode where you team up and find out that these people that own these abandoned buildings have been trying to scare people for like ages for insurance scams.
Ah, it's like part of the insurance companies.
Yeah.
I like it.
She was right about
it,
kid.
She was. Oh, where did the child went to though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I hate when that happens. Get to the phone. I think there's something on the dill behind you. More things are shattering now. You're just going to go to the answering this 301.
Yeah, well, why wouldn't I? Oh wait, is that not an alarm for room 301?
Possibly, yeah.
What's so it? Where the hell am I?
You came from 307, I think.
Did I? Oh, I'll slowly turn around. No, I don't want to look at the ceiling. Right, okay.
So, I think there was something...
Who smashed the door? Right, let me go into this door. Going to eat my face. I don't want to look at the floor. Well, this looks good. Oh!
What's that?
Dunno, let's have a look at this curtain. Okay.
Can you help both of them?
No. There's a bed in the way.
Alright.
It is like playing through Resident Evil again, just the door simulator.
Oh, that's Resident Evil. Let's go through this door.
Right, that.
Is there someone behind that window?
Is that 301?
Might be 301. Let's go to 301. Yep, 301.
There we go. Isn't this where I came from?
No.
No, so this is the one next to me.
Yeah.
Right, so there's an alarm. So this is where a ghost is going to jump out, jump in my face.
No.
Maybe. Oh, scuttly things. I like it. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Steve left us to play this game, and he wanted to play it.
Yeah, and he conveniently leaves the country.
Yeah, literally leaves the country.
Oh, someone's masturbating.
Sound like old women.
Stop it.
He's missing the scares, man.
What happened?
I think he must have jumped out of that one.
Alright.
I don't know, though, that he kind of shook a bit. Yeah. And that was it.
Oh well.
I assume the torch is your life at this point.
Is it?
I'm going to assume that might be your life.
Alright. So.
You might want to find a battery.
Okay.
Hit the throw button.
That's the fire alarm.
That's the best way to get. The lights on properly.
Oh wait, no.
Anything.
A torch.
Oh, spare battery.
Oh, excellent.
It's a torch. That was just in time as well, man.
Yep. Almost like it was planned.
Teed. Planted.
Oh, elevator. That's not a good noise.
No, that's the kind of noise going on there.
Let's go in the ladies' toilets.
You are a woman.
I am.
You're meeky.
And I don't like to go to the toilet on my own.
Look at all the handprints on the wind on the mirrors. Filthy.
Oh. I'm not controlling this.
Oh.
Oh.
lady. The lady of the boudoir. Boudoir?
Is that the bedroom?
Yeah, it is.
The grasp of love. Ah, I get really high sissy levels. I don't think I do badly in this game, but obviously I do.
Terrible, man. Aries women are known to be very assertive.
They're not paralyzed with fear. Assertive. I was very assertive. I missed the masturbating ghost, and I got killed by the toilet ghost.
Yeah. When you try some of that assertive ghosts.
I really wish there were crouch buttons so you can look under the beds as well. At least you know if you go in room 301, turn left. So you see the master base of the painting ghost. Jump out at you.
Yeah.
I missed the flasher.
Missed my flasher?
Yeah.
Is that like the flash?
It is. Except dirty.
Dirt flash.
Filthy flash. Zooming around, flashing about.
Probably is. Hmm. Somewhere on the door.
I think so.
That's a good thing you just put on that side, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I don't get that.
What's that?
It's a TV.
Oh, I have an E.
Did you?
Yeah.
Good luck in finding that again. Oh, maybe the cupboard? Ah. Just leave it on. Why not? Something will eventually come on. It'll maybe be one of the videos from Max Payne.
Oh yeah. They were pretty good, like.
I liked them, they were good.
Did that continue into 3? Never played 3.
Oh, 3 was great.
Was it good, yeah?
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Oh,
playing back the water's hopeful. See that child naked?
Yeah. That's what this one called over.
We've got a naked child on the loose.
Yeah.
Called Jimmy Savile. Sorry, that too soon.
I think he's been dead for how long now? A couple of years now.
Oh, I'm not worried about, like, offending him.
Bring back the little hobo, what?
I don't understand. Bring back the little hobo.
The dog and...
The dog?
Are you talking about the dog? I don't know what happened to that dog.
Oh!
Kid!
Yeah, we missed that child again.
Yeah, you went
through the door. I went through the doors, that's why.
Yeah.
At least you know where to get a thing now, a torch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's going the wrong way.
Yeah.
That's the room we came out of, wasn't it? 303?
No.
No, we can't. 302 then, must be.
Must be 302, yeah.
Right, so there's an alarm in 301. Is this just the waiting room?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there's something shiny to the left.
To the left?
Oh, turn on the TV. Do everything. Stop spinning. Get a Coke.
Uh-huh.
That was good. Hand out of the vending machine. Oh.
I went in that door.
Yeah, well, try it then. Mm. You're ill-equipped, you've almost run out of torch. I
I feel this is going to go badly, isn't it? One of more masturbating ghosts. Oh, underneath the bed was black. Oh, it was. Right, it was there. Thank. Oh, that TV just turned off.
Yeah, it turned off. Fireman found this
one. Yeah. Oh, that one turned on its own.
Yeah.
What are the lines, man? Your torch is going to run out.
Oh, what happens when the torch runs out? Oh, what?
Yeah, what was that?
Uh-oh.
Torch is dead, I hate that. Right, we're going to get this.
Okay, we need to go and find Barnes. Well, look, mine's here, like, that's it. That's Asians can sometimes be tomboys and are often treated like one of the guys, but your reaction is while playing Smash. That stereotype smithereens. What? We were playing Smash, though.
Ah, if only. Horror on Smash.
Horror on Smash, Plane Smash, it's a completely different game.
Yeah, right, my shot. Let's do this.
Right.
Prepare for sissy level through the roof.
That's just because you miss everything. You literally miss everything.
No, that's not my fault.
No, I mean, like, the whole ranging in this game is flawed.
Yeah.
Like, unbelievably flawed.
I mean, I'm just saying because I miss the Master Game Ghost.
Yeah, pretty much. Because
that's not my fault.
That's why I always wanted to that. The horror game, Master Game Ghost. Hey, what was that? Yeah, I was going to tell you about, like, a game that was banned by Sony to come over to the West.
Oh, I saw this, was it not? Isn't it like an adult anime or something like that? It's been banned.
Essentially, yeah. And, you know, it never got an age. It got the Peggy rating.
But
it didn't get the bathroom one.
Alright, okay. I wonder how bad it must be then.
It's just your general. Apparently, like, you kind of arouse small, like, girls are like teenagers and stuff like that.
That sounds like a difficult game.
Yeah. Anyway, it's just that.
I mean, it sounds like a horrible concept for a game. Hey, child, come here. Yeah. No.
Bubble. Called Bubble. I don't know why. Like, see in this corner.
Yeah.
There's a torch.
How the hell did you know that, but you never got it last time?
Oh, I must have when you were playing. I didn't get it last time.
And then
time.
You just forgot about it.
Yeah. Oh, what was that? That's
what? Nice. Smashed. I missed that last time.
Light smash?
I don't know. Well, I do. Well, go where you went.
Yeah. See the kid run by? Yeah. Bubble, come on, Bubble. Oh, maybe it was a kid. Maybe.
What was that noise? There's noises in the room now. The room that we are in, there's no noises.
In this room?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my fridge. Are you getting freaked out this room?
But when I'm playing a game like this and then there's noises in the room that I'm in, yes.
Yeah, sorry, man. That's just a fridge.
Is this the room I came out of?
No. There's no picture. What's that?
Don't know. It's a
rustling, but I can't look because of the stupid controls.
Oh yeah, the controls are a nightmare, are they?
I'm getting out of this room. Oh, sweet zombie Jesus. Right, there we go.
Tell you what. I'll see that. See if we can just the light bar a bit. Oh, come on, you get it there. I went all the way up to the TV and came back.
I see, I wasn't in room 307. Well, there's got to be something. Let's go in here. Oh, there was darkness in that one. I'm kind of curious to see.
What, in the darkness room?
In the darkness room, right where you died.
Is that hair or what?
Oh, it is her hair, isn't it? No, it's not the ring. Where's it's the hair.
The hair. I don't know, like she's
there's
it.
There's all matted hair in front of her.
Yeah. It's all these cute pictures of her on drawn online. People have a thing for her.
Oh no, I was wanting to look at the floor, you stupid controls. Ah, we missed it. Stop it!
Classic air conditioner.
Yeah, alright, I like this.
No. Got TV over here. Is that stuff under our seat? Was there something here I could pick up? What, was that all the TVs on?
Yeah.
Oh. Can you open the curtain?
Don't think so. Oh yeah, I can.
What's that on the ground? Oh, it's just the bottom of the table thing.
That curtain shot again, mate. I'm not even going to look. Battery.
Oh, cool. Is that better for you?
I don't know.
No.
It's alright, just leave it, it's fine. Did I try 306? They were in here?
They were in 307.
Yeah, let's try 306.
No, you weren't in 307.
No, I didn't. I looked at it, didn't I?
Yeah. No, this is the room that you were in.
Was it? No. Yeah. I just...
Because it's the current at the top, isn't it?
Oh. Yeah, so it is. Alright.
Anyway, that dog didn't have a scarf on it, so it was definitely one of the noble. Also, it wasn't a mixed breed.
No, it was not. Where am I going now? Not that way.
To the top, I suppose.
Yeah. Hey, child, where are you?
301 is the room I think you need to go into, because that's the one
that had
the alarm board on it. So that's the one where you'll get your reaction timer thing. No, you had one. Where did you get the reaction timer for? Was it in here?
Yeah, I'm sure it was. And then I was terrible, wasn't it? Yeah, because I went into here.
Right.
And then what happened? Something happened, and then I had to turn around. And
yeah. Oh, this is the one with the thing. Go to the... In there.
It's okay. I'm in a masturbating ghost room. I remember this.
Yeah, I thought it was in that one.
No, not that one.
You go to the door.
Yeah. Turn right. Turn left.
Yeah. Oh, here the masturbating ghost room.
It's not letting me do anything.
That's how it gets you, man. That's how it gets you.
Yep. Frustration's kicking in. Oh, it was the toilet!
Yeah, it was a female toilet.
Yep. I'll make it replenish my torch.
Yeah. door.
Yeah. Right, give me the battery. And turn around slowly. Right.
Here we go.
Right.
Here we go.
Hello, lady. I'm coming in. Pull your trousers up.
Wear trousers.
Is she not? I'm just gonna see if she. She's wearing a dress, isn't she? No.
Ah. There we are. Come on,
there we go.
Okay.
Okay.
That was fun.
Yeah.
What's in the cubicles?
Cubicles.
Oh, can you pick up the toilet roll?
I don't see how that would be useful, but yeah, sure. No, I can't even get in the cubicle.
You seen the video where the guy sneaking up on some lines, and he throws a toilet roll at them, and they go like, "Oh, what the fuck?" and then run away. They're like, "What the fuck is that?" You know, just big cats.
The sign's gonna come out of there, isn't it?
No. It's only the vending machines in that door.
Is it the fire extinguisher that fell over?
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe. Alright. Do I go into the disabled toilets?
Yeah.
Oh no, it's not just the...
Exit one. What's in the male toilets?
Where's the male toilet? Turn...
There.
Son of a bitch.
Excuse me, going through, looking at your urinals. Actually, I wouldn't have your urinals.
Oh, I'm going the spider one.
Did that work? Okay.
Oh, okay. Right, okay. Hello? Right, I'll come back another time.
Got another cubicle, look over.
Right, come. Alright, okay, I'll leave you to it.
Probably see it. Strange thing to go to the tower though. Pitch black. 301,
being 301. No, I tried now.
That's the office that we went into the first time we were playing the game. But we've not been in here this time.
Yeah, so this will be where the turtle comes in.
The turtle?
No, it seems...
like,
the kind of game that would have something as random as that. Right, cutting.
What's in here? Oh, Hans!
Oh, hello! That was great! Oh, I love that!
It's like, hey, you got some hands here, and it's going to.
Jazz hands!
Scratch them on the floor.
That was the fact that they kept them there for a second.
Yeah.
Does that still say 301?
That's still saying 301. Well, that's what fell over.
Oh!
You just get too close to it or something.
301. I've already attended your alarm in 301.
You can turn off them.
Can you turn off the alarm?
No. Turn on the TV.
I'm at a loss what else to try here.
I'll just go back to bed.
Just go back in here?
Yeah.
Alright, that seems like a logical thing. Well, no one's here. Back to bed.
Yep. Can't see anything. I can go back to sleep.
Yeah.
In this abandoned hospital.
Yeah. Well, back to bed. No.
No.
TV on. Creepy as that is. Oh. I'm actually bored of this level now.
Yeah. It's kind of boring.
It's very boring.
I love the jump scares.
Alright.
Where else can we go?
So there's no creepy child. Is that a dog outside or is that?
A dog. Outside, yeah.
Ah, right, I'm gonna try 301 again, see what happens in here. Screw you then.
Turn on that, see, we do the same shit now.
Yeah. No. Alright.
Hurry up.
No. The jump scare I missed the first time.
Yeah. Only it was in a different bed.
Yeah. Let me get out of this room.
You know what we haven't done in the entire to this hospital?
What's that?
Try this light switch.
I feel that would open the gate, the need of a torch. That's what you want from a comedy.
Yeah.
From a comedy. Not comedy show.
A comedy.
Who's sitting there? Are you sitting here?
Oh, you can sit there and I'll switch the thing around.
Come on, I don't know what I'm doing now.
Are you grudging?
Please be grudging. Slow. Right.
Oh, God.
Oh, no worries.
That's nice.
Have I tried this room here?
I'm turning it off.
307. I looked at this room. Did I go in this room?
In a hotel or something?
An abandoned hospital. I woke up here.
My name is Mickey.
Mickey. I think it is.
Like,
it
Mickey, you're so fine.
Mickey.
Oh, that kid had an afro.
Does it?
It looked like it. A naked child with an afro.
A naked child with an afro now. Like it was bald before. I'm trying to find any more barriers, buddy.
Not that little barrier. Right, I'm gonna go into this one, press this TV on. This is just what we've been doing.
Just putting TVs on?
Turn TVs on, hoping it does shit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn my back to the child.
Oh, God.
What child?
The kid that just ran in there.
Hey, PCs. No. Oh, that one doesn't have a cover. Well, it does. Yeah, it's on it. Right. Oh, where'd you go, child?
That sounds quite
creepy.
Yeah, well, you know.
Oh, God.
This game's getting to you already.
I don't like scary things. I can't. You're not helping.
Hi, Craig.
Why are you opening doors like that?
Because it's creepy that way.
What, like.
What was it? Is there a shiny? Right.
So the darkness was here.
Right.
What?
Oh. Something's happening.
Oh, that TV's on. Zoom into the TV.
No, I don't. How do your eyes do that?
The elevator's open.
Wait, that's the.
That's the outside of the.
No,
isn't it?
Is that not the.
Oh, mannequins!
Nice.
I don't trust it.
I love mannequins.
And that's the house. And a table.
Wait, that's the abandoned bit, isn't it? Prison.
We're doing good.
You do?
Yeah.
Alright, so what do I have to do now?
Find where the creepy noise. There's not an elevator in here somewhere.
Yeah, the very other end of the hospital.
Quick.
Fucking run.
Run. Run. Go quicker.
I thought I was slow you were.
I think you might be blocked by half by that TV.
Oh
no. Very, very slowly.
You have have a stick or something? Or you...
We have a flashlight.
The flashlight? No, yes. I think she just means like, or, like are a you on a walking stick?
All right, a walking stick. I don't think so. It's just.
Why is it red?
Because I wanted to die. That's like your lifeline. Yeah. Alright. Let me try this door again.
Are you going back door? Oh, that's the door as well?
No.
That's just door simulator.
We need, yeah, pretty much. We need to find the key for that door, I think.
Yeah, I think nah, that's the we're key. Dead. We're gonna...
That's the key to the game.
We're gonna get the Eyes of Doom soon.
What?
The Eyes of Doom.
You'll see. You'll see.
You'll have to see.
They all see. Nah, we're running out of battery.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Flash. Flashy, flash, flash.
Why does it flash like that?
Because
she's
all...
coming to get you now.
Here we go. Come on.
Because we've run out of things to do.
Literally, I don't know what's...
I think the last room on the left, sissy level. Every time I've had a high sissy level on this.
You should read that.
Try some of that assertiveness with ghosts.
Yeah, the grammar...
It's being an independent woman who don't need no ghosts.
We need the ghosts. The ghosts give me meaning.
I don't need the ghosts.
Of course I do. So yeah, the first episode was what? An abandoned factory that your dog ran to. You would have liked that, the dog ran in. A ghost boy.
Dog
no, well, possibly. We're not sure. Ran into the darkness and Colin started sinking down with the sickness for some reason.
Of course. Oh, creepy photo with blacked out faces.
Darkness not like that.
You think in Hello Darkness now, can
Hello Darkness?
I like how you went really high pitched at the end there.
Is that not how the song goes?
Hello
Darkness, my old friend.
It's like, what do we call it? It's like Vic Reeves karaoke singing. Where are they? Shooting Stars.
Yeah. In the club style.
Yeah.
I was watching something and they just started randomly going, goo goo.
Oh fuck.
Like the dub from above.
Yeah, calling the dub from the bottom.
Or was it the crow from below? Oh, it's the bee button to go forward.
Yeah, and whenever you see arrows, you shake the wing remote and then up with the arrow comes from.
If you come into
Is this like Resident Evil when they just slowly open the doors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's about they peek around the door and go, anybody there?
Well.
Oh, fucking shit! bastard. If he could have grabbed me, I'm gonna
fucking
kill him.
No,
he's brilliant in the factory. He just literally just pops his head and goes, huh?
Yeah, and then literally at one point he.
And he just sidles in from beside you. If you go left.
Yeah.
No, behind the left of that vase is actually a spare battery, because your battery's your lifeline, so you want to get as much life as you can. See?
Oh.
And all there.
Spare battery. That's a fucking torch. It's not a spare battery.
I know. We've already had this discussion, and we agree with you.
301. Is that why it's what's flashing?
The room alarm.
Oh, I don't like it.
See?
Yeah, the room alarm.
Where the fuck am I?
Well, you came out of room 02.
Station.
So it's the one to that side. Not that one. Not that one. But the one over there.
Yeah. If you want to go there.
I don't
if you want to go there.
I really don't.
You don't need to go there.
Was that the masturbating ghost?
Yeah, that's the masturbating one.
What?
Masturbating. I just missed it.
Great.
Well, you saw that the second time you were
there. I did, actually, yeah.
It was like he was masturbating and...
Oh, No, where's the best? Oh, the best ones in that office.
Oh, 301.
Is it locked?
No, it rattled.
Oh, something rattled in the room.
Oh, fuck off.
You okay? You okay?
I don't feel okay.
You're fine. Just a game. So I think you went here.
Yeah, I think I went round and just like turned the TV on.
Yeah.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
It was in that one.
Yeah.
But it doesn't look like there's a head there that time. So.
No, there was
Right, okay, so you turned the TV on and something. Oh, yeah, look at the bed.
Fucking shit! Fucking, oh, look at the bed,
It was moving up and down.
Damn it. Fucking bed bullshit.
There's actually a lot of hands in this game, isn't there? A lot of hands and arms.
Yeah.
And heads.
Is that, it was the one that is in the
is
office,
that what I came in here for?
Yeah.
I just came in to get scared?
Yeah, that's pretty much what this game is. You go through a system of scares and discovering things.
Let me out. Oh, fuck. Someone behind this fucking...
There's a great one. It wasn't scary at all. I actually laughed. And it's in the door to the right there.
Yeah, in that one, yeah.
Yeah. So go in there. It's hands again. I'm warning you this time.
Great.
But they're slow and they just go like that.
On the ground. Right. You gotta go open that curtain.
You gotta go and open the curtain and then look underneath the bed.
Why isn't there really any fucking batteries here? I've lost the battery now.
It's alright, you'll.
Yeah,
you get a battery on.
Oh,
and
down,
then step back.
Down.
Yeah.
How do I step back?
Can I
do back?
No, I don't think you can.
Well, I can do back.
It wasn't here, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was underneath that bed, but I don't
know. It's not doing it.
Well, go closer to the bed and look down.
There we go, maybe.
Look down.
Ah, rubbish.
Yeah, it didn't do the first
shame.
Thing right here.
That's a shame, that.
No, it was funny. I just take you back into the nurse's office.
Yeah.
If you want another battery, there is one where beside the elevator that I was.
Right. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Try
301 and it was
locked. Yeah, and then you went in and got the freaky hand thing.
Where did you get the... You went.
Oh, there's a battery that end and that end.
Yeah.
But you go up there. Or you might have to go in the girl's toilet and see that there's a lady ghost.
Fucking hell, why?
Because, you know, lady ghosts.
In the guy's toilet, there's just darkness. In a cubicle.
No battery or anything.
No. See?
Ew.
But when you go close, it absorbs into the door.
Yeah.
And then you try and open it and it just
jams.
Nah. Nah.
No battery in it, I am not interested.
So if you go right, there's a battery up there somewhere on the wall.
Yeah, it's another torch.
Yeah, see, it's a bit shiny up there. I don't like how you're walking that close to like doors. Right, there you go. I don't know if you have to go into the women's toilet. That's like a trigger event. Maybe you have to.
Yeah, I thought you would have to.
I thought it's gonna be something.
Oh, there's a girl in there.
Yeah,
and you got to do
some actions.
And you want to do the swipe right, left, right, and if you don't do that, you die.
Okay. This is the elevator
that
wasn't working right.
Yeah. I don't know why you press to go up. If I'm in an abandoned hospital,
you're a virus
where there's creepy children running about and hands try to get you, I would be going down.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to do this.
Listen, you know there's a zombie apocalypse down, you have to go up the way to avoid the zombie apocalypse.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so here you go.
Yeah.
Right.
Creepy bitch.
Yeah, creepy
bitch. Now you got to go back to
the earth. Oh.
I died first time.
That's because she was kind of...
Is that it?
That's it, yeah. And then there's nothing in any of these, by the way. Don't waste your time.
The fucking kid was scarier than that. Oh, speaking of the kid, is he going to fucking... No.
I don't think he's out here.
I saw... Remember when I came out the
office? Yeah, you came out the office and he ran past again.
Yeah.
I went into a room and I'm sure he had an afro.
ones where we need to go.
That, no, that's where we've been.
No, yeah. that's the door.
No, that. Because it was locked to start with, and then you tried it again, and it was okay.
That's where I came from.
Yeah. Next, you want to go to the vending machines.
Oh. I love the rattles. There is another battery at the far end, I think.
Fucking hell, how close do you need to get the door to open?
The controls are awful.
You just need to be like pointing the centre of that.
What the fuck? Oh, it's rails.
Well, that looks like there's something on the bed, doesn't it?
What?
Right there.
No. No, it's just.
Why, there's something moving.
Is there?
Oh, it's rattling, like that thing's rattling.
Why are you rattling?
What's rattling?
It? Oh no, it's just.
Is it me? Is it just you? Yeah. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, I went. I remember I went in this room and nothing happened. That's right.
That's right.
Try the light switch.
I don't think you can.
Oh no, she's
nah,
just.
Nah, so you just go straight for the door.
What?
So the zombie baby gets you.
No.
No zombie baby attacks.
No.
See, it goes really slow and then all of a sudden just whirls just round whoop. And you're like, fucking hell. Right, what's here? Oh, vending. What's the vending machines? You said vending machine.
Yeah.
Is there a nice thing at the vending machine or is
no.
there a bad thing?
No, not a nice thing. Hey, it got me, actually.
It scared the crap out of me.
Oh, I don't want to.
Oh.
See, I went to the TV.
You went to the TV. The moment I approached the vending machine,
It popped,
yeah.
And then when I walk by this. Oh!
Fuck! Oh, it's the big corner!
I saw that kid, and then.
Oh,
it didn't do it at all.
It didn't work. Ah, rubbish.
He went that way
somewhere.
And disappeared. Like he does.
Oh, fuck you. This way.
Right, was it that? It was 307 that I went into, wasn't it? And there was nothing in there.
There's been nothing in any of them.
There's nothing in any of them, to be honest. It's an abandoned hospital. That's what the level's
called. Well, I guess that's the whole point, yeah. It's abandoned.
Oh, then you wake up in it.
Oh, fucking hell!
Oh, how did you turn around so fast?
I don't know. It's like a quick change button. Oh, I'm stuck there. Get down. There you go.
I like it. See something scary in front of you. I'm going to show you my
ass. Immediately,
money.
Fuck
immediately,
that.
You get my ass. That's all.
Oh.
Getting the ass?
No, okay. Just like all of a sudden, not my ass can deal with it. Not me.
How the fuck did I do that?
Oh, you did it. You turned around. Is it just a quick swipe? Wow. Try it again.
I'm going to do it, it's going to fucking
give me a break! So it must just be a quick flick.
And then there's a dun dun dun. Oh wow.
What's making all the noise?
No, something else is rattling, it's not me.
Ah.
Oh, fucking hell.
That looks like something in the bed there. Or is it just bad bed making?
I think it's
see, that one looks pristine.
Yeah.
That one looks like there's something in it.
There's not shiny. Oh my god, I'm on the battery.
Yeah, see?
Now hurry up.
It's a difficult one because.
It's only the second level.
Yeah.
Oh, why do you keep doing that?
Well, it's better
it's
than the first level.
It's anything, isn't it?
Instead of like, you pull the door back, you always push it forward and you have your hand.
Oh!
This is the bit that.
No.
This is the bit that you saw with me.
Oh,
yeah.
That's fine then.
It'll be different for you.
No.
Elevator.
They're just telling me that I can use the bus now. That basically.
No,
because remember I went up in the elevator with a small bus, so I wouldn't even go up that way. I would go left, because we're going to explore left.
And you need a battery.
Yeah, oh, and there is a battery.
That's
what
I was heading for.
So what the hell is this showing you? So left, the future.
Go away.
Oh yeah, wasn't there a hair underneath that door?
Yeah, that's what the noise was. It was just hair going on that door.
Oh,
so
you
should close that door now.
Oh,
Sorry?
You want that door?
That one, yeah. Is that door to your right?
Oh, for fuck.
Ah, the control. Have I been in that 306? I think I have been in this one. And then.
Yeah.
Oh, she's going to pop out of one of them.
She is, yeah. She will do it at some point. Right, this is further than any of us that have been, by the way. Oh, there's hail in the ceiling, look, in that one.
Oh,
that.
Oh,
cool.
That's not cool. Oh, that's
very slowly. Oh, no.
It's an ultimate.
Yeah, you don't have to.
I have to, what's wrong with you?
Oh, you can't do it.
Oh, she's just staying there.
Yeah.
Can you go forward a little bit? Yeah, there you go.
Oh fuck.
Look up.
I don't want to look up,
it's in a cutscene now. Oh wait, you're not controlling this.
What the fuck?
Oh wait.
Oh, hello.
That's right, that way, hello. Oh! Nice.
Oh, cute.
Yeah, stupid hair.
Ow!
Idea. Alright, that was something new.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, man, that 180.
It's a handy thing.
See what happens when you're fucking scared. Oh, you're in it.
Oh, that's just it. That was the curtain closing again.
Yeah, the curtain closes automatically.
Because you went in there and.
Fuck are all the batteries?
I don't know.
Well,
you're further than we ever got, so.
That's an extra scene, I think, yeah.
Yeah. What about the room across the way? The one that the hair went into.
Oh yeah, going that one, yeah.
That one, 305.
Right,
that's one you haven't explored yet.
Do you like moths?
What?
Do you like moths?
Moths?
Yeah.
No.
I've never tasted one.
Oh, I'll catch the one that's flying about in this room apparently.
The one in here, is it?
Or either that or this game is affecting my mind and seeing the flying.
Well, that fucking fridge.
Oh, it's
behind
me.
Oh,
that's.
Oh, that's TV!
All the TV's going on.
Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Was that an arrow? No, it was still the crosses, right?
Was it crosses? Oh, yeah.
Fuck off. It lasted for a bit longer, so.
Yeah, it did.
But as that TV goes on, and that's it, basically.
Your fridge is freaking me out again.
I know, I was fucking like, ah, something's here. Oh, fucking curtain. In the battery. In the torch.
That's all the battery I know about. There's no others.
What
the
fuck am I supposed to do? I don't understand.
I don't get what we're meant to do on this one.
I'm assuming you need to find the key for that door. Or maybe that door is now open.
Fuck it. Too fast. Right, so there's nothing else here.
Yeah, so. What about the nurse's office? Try it there again. Go and try there.
Oh, that's not it.
Ah, the phone's
fucking
ringing
phone's
again.
Going again.
Oh, this is new.
Oh, fucking shit!
Jesus!
Bastards! I fucking turned around and everything!
See, I mean, he just pops up, he's brilliant.
Fucking. Little prick!
Naked too.
Eh?
I say he's naked too.
Naked with an afro, I'm sure.
You can get out of here. Afro,
oh, he's gone! Excellent!
Oh,
it's gonna be the
why?
It's gonna be the death rattle.
Oh, fuck, it comes like that.
Yeah, I put it to here.
No!
Is that,
no!
Is that the key?
Oh, fuck off! Oh, you're gonna pop up, aren't you, little prick? I just know you are.
Did you get your whatever it was?
Scribble what
fragment.
The fuck? That's not a key!
Scribble fragment? What?
Not so good.
What the fuck? Where?
Right, go to that door, it is
that
actually locked
nothing.
Up down in the corridor.
Yeah.
What door?
So you go around,
right.
Go right.
It's cutscene in.
Cutscene in. The child. Oh, he went into the toilet.
Yeah. Oh, fuck off.
The guy's toilet.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
I think it was.
Yeah, it was this one.
Fuck off.
Oh. Squeaky. Oh, try the middle one.
This one?
Yeah. Because that's where the hair was, remember?
Oh, there's a cat.
Hi, cat.
He did meow.
Oh,
is that another scribble fragment? It's a drawing.
It is a drawing.
This does nothing to help me, cat. What the fuck? Where's my battery?
A very good point.
Looks like Sailor Moon.
So the child's helping you, surely.
Is he? Fuck, little prick. Fucking. Oh no, here we go again.
Oh, it's another.
What now?
Cat.
Oh, the stairwell. It's open now. Look, the door's open.
Oh, she's gonna fucking appear. Somebody's appearing. Oh, fuck.
Oh, then it's shut.
Ah, oh, come
you.
On,
let
child.
Or don't let me in. Let me out. Oh, I heard her.
Oh,
you need to stop doing that, but. Right. My hand. Fuck you.
You're right, the kid's scarier.
Okay. Can I get out of this door now?
Yeah, I think so. I just better be there.
Fucking
end
spooky
the
ass
episode,
music.
Surely.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Oh. No, fuck, I need a battery. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey.
Do you know what I mean? This is what
I
was doing.
Where are we going? This way. No, not that way.
Down?
Down.
Up. Try down.
Wherever we're going, we need to go fucking quick.
Yeah, I don't think we're doing it.
Party
down here.
Oh, scary bullshit. I love how you think you have.
I know.
Handle save me.
This door. Let's try that door.
Oh, fuck off.
There's the hair.
Run. Oh, not on that. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, the hair is actually stopping the way.
No, go that way. Up.
Oh,
you're dead.
Flicky lights.
Damn it.
Eyes of doom.
You aren't quick enough.
Hey, fucking sorry. Got. Oh, yeah, fuck you. I know, but I
love you. Oh no, it was you dying. I told you were dying.
Right, well, you got a lot further than any of us.
Yeah. That's the fourth time we've played.
What are the pictures? Is there a portrait or something you need to thingy to?
I don't know.
That's like, a new thing.
We haven't. That's the first time we've seen it. So you got the same as me, the sissy level.
Yeah, but mine's is quite a bit higher than yours.
I don't know if it was. I need to go by and view this.
I feel mine is a lot fuller.
But you did a lot more.
Oh, fucking hell.
You missed the jump scare in the vending machine. Don't know what happened there.
Yeah,
right?
You didn't trigger it. Your fucking hand comes out of the vending machine at the bottom was poor.
Yeah, I saw the kid run by me, and I was like, what was that? And then it was like, this hand that suddenly appeared out in front of me. And I was like,
shut up, so. Oh, but the bit that we were telling you to go and have a look at under the bed, remember when I said it didn't happen? From under the bed, his hands just went like that, and went, hey. And then just went back. I just
DJ hands. It's
jazz hands.
Just started scratching the floor, yeah.
That's been the best bit in this game so far. Was little... You gotta try and get that. That was great.
And then there's you also gotta do it after. I think you went in there after you got the lady in the toilet.
Yeah. So try that. Go and do the lady in the toilet first.
Yeah.
Wait.
Prison.
Yeah.
Lady in the toilet. Well, there's not a girl in the toilet.
Oh, that makes it better.
Oh, you've been liking that in Arrested Development. Phrasing.
Phrasing isn't Arrested Development, that's Archer, is it not?
Yeah, I know, but you'd want to shout that at Tobias all the time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Phrasing.
Just watched the episode where he's gym trainer. It's Michael, but it's a girl's name. It's Michael. I don't know his name.
Girl Michael.
You're like, yeah.
And you didn't knock over the vase.
What vase?
Oh,
this vase here.
Oh. Not got enough fearful moves to. Oh, there you go.
Oh no, we shouldn't have told them how to do this.
Right, right.
See, I don't think you went over there. I think you went straight.
Did I just go straight back?
Yeah. So don't go round the table that way.
Okay.
Go round back the way you came.
Okay.
And then go left, and we should see the kid again.
What? Wow.
Yeah, see?
Alright, yeah. Follow the kid.
Follow the kid.
I mean, the strats play that if you do this and do that, the kid will appear.
Well, it's...
Well, it's the first goal.
The first?
Yeah, Sean had the first goal. I had the second goal.
Yeah.
Oh,
See, that's the hair, and then you didn't try it.
Yeah.
Because it locked.
Which turns into the cat.
Does that mean the hair is the cat then? But then the hair was whipping you.
Yeah.
So that must be her hair. It must be.
I'll do the cat.
You're just like, what? Make no sense. Right, go and get your eyes gouged out. You're just gonna get the.
Torture.
You could save that till the end.
Okay, yeah.
Well, it doesn't really make any difference.
Yeah,
because
you just
save
it anyway.
Yeah.
Unless you want the marker for where you haven't been yet.
Just giving you false hope now, isn't it?
Yeah. Maybe it'll be quick. Here we go. Hello! Somehow it's not dark.
Kid's freaky as hell.
Yeah, because
it's a child, and he likes to play games.
And he pops up and freaks the shit out of you because he's a douche.
Right. So what do we need to do to trigger things? Have we realised?
Is that the zero? That's the zero.
Yeah.
Oh,
what the hell?
What?
The fire alarm.
That's
me.
I don't think you
need
it, and it's like, ooh, spooky fire alarm.
Why are you zigzagging your way up the corridor?
Oh,
was it in here that it did the freaky jazz hands thing? No, it wasn't.
No, it was definitely in the office.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a fucking torch in here!
But you didn't look far enough around, Sean.
No, I didn't, damn it.
Aw, I could have survived a bit longer in that other one. You knew that.
Yeah, you'd have done it. Oh yeah, we need to go into 301.
Masturbating
the
door.
Ah, the masturbating ghost, yeah.
Why is the door didn't, like, judder or lock?
There must be a distinct order to things. So this is the hand one.
Yeah,
under that exact noise as well. Yeah, so watch the bed. Long hand and arm.
Yeah.
Abnormally long.
I think that might be because Steve. Abnormally long limbs.
I should do, yeah. The freakishly long limbs.
Yeah.
What if that means he's freaked out by me?
I was going to say, yeah. Have you seen your lab coat and it's like Frankenstein edition of your arm?
Did they have to extend your arms and your lab coat?
Yeah. For three lab coats, they have to pay for four. Because they have to cut up one to make my arms.
A Franken coat. Dun dun dun.
You've got freakishly long arms.
Oh, okay.
There we go, watch it. Don't need them. Yeah. I love it.
It comes out, it goes, look at
this. It's kind of creepy, and then goes. I love it. See? It's brilliant. I don't know why it didn't trigger with you.
Like, she didn't do the toilet thing first.
Ah.
So I think it's a series of triggers.
So, yeah. So just... Are you going to do the vending machine thing, or...
Yeah.
Try to?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
It might cause you to have a heart attack.
So you need to do all these triggers before you progress, is that how the other levels have been working?
The last one was just like a series of events you had to do to progress. It was like, go and collect them. Oh, I'm a child.
kill children of Israel.
So, I don't think you do this. Do you not go to, is it room 306?
Yeah. Am I going to get the other battery?
Oh.
Ah, yeah, and this triggers that.
Watch the telly. That we don't actually know what the telly's actually telling us.
Well, isn't that like the lift in the first one?
Oh, it is, yeah, from the abandoned factory.
Yeah.
That's the lift where she dropped and crawled towards me to get out, so I decided to turn around and go back to her.
Yeah.
Because why wouldn't you?
It was kind of funny, he kind of ran halfway down like the gangway and he came to get the lift. And then
it just turns right. And then he just obviously goes, oh well, and turn back round and go back to the exact same place you just ran away from.
Yeah.
Oh, and she's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But then your dog, when you get into the elevator, the door starts closing and your dog just appears.
Oh,
you're like, hey buddy. Door's open, darkness, the sort of darkness thing, you saw the door. The dog runs into it, and that's the end of the episode.
Why the fuck does the dog run into it?
Because
it starts barking. It's probably the same reason why it ran into like the bomb factory in the first place. Like, oh, I smell evil. Let's go and find the humanity.
What kind of dog is this? Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah, you've got to do the hair fight.
I'm fighting my hair every morning.
Is it bad that I've just got that song by Will Smith in the hair?
Yeah. Whenever
that song appears in your head, no matter
the
reason.
The
millions that she desperately needed.
Yes, from coming from a low income family.
Yep.
Hard up. Hard up. Oh, sorry about
how violently
it was.
That's because his foot's on.
Oh,
right.
Yeah, sorry. Foot's on the table.
So, according to this, the
thing you should.
That's the freakiest thing in the hospital. Not all the ghosts in here. So, go to the stairwell.
Oh, that's
the
curtain.
That was the curtain, yeah.
Straight to the stairwell.
I've been doing this all day. Battering this mic.
Yeah, I've been hitting this one.
Sorry, viewers.
Oh, all the viewers that we don't really see. Because I got that zoomed in for some reason.
Don't go near the fire alarm.
Okay.
For some reason, you set them off. Oh, why?
I'm going in this room.
Why are you going in this room?
Because I never went in here.
Alright.
I also had hair in it.
But you're wasting battery.
I haven't, but I think. Oh, this is the one we put the TVs on.
Yeah.
Oh no, TVs on.
Oh, TVs on. Run away. We zigzag in a drunkenly.
I think I'm going to say it's because I'm at the edge of the sensor bar.
Uh-huh. Ah, right, okay.
But I think we're all at the edge of the sensor bar.
Yeah, we are.
Every day of life.
Okay, so here
comes. Oh, this is where the goose poop. Like
yeah.
A salmon. There he is.
Oh, see, he did that further away. I was right up close when he did it.
Yeah. Oh, and you've got the child chasing, spinning around under the table.
I wonder if he kills you if you do that.
Probably. And he just slaps you.
You should put your washing in there, you curse it. Sounds French a bit. Bonjour, Monsieur. Stop. Come on, pick it.
What was that? Bonjour, Monsieur.
It's Brute. Hello.
Yeah, bonjour, hello. What was the rest of it?
Monsieur.
Alright.
Let's just die this guy. For English words, but now we're going to speak foreign language.
Oh, you got a battery!
What?
An alkaline battery.
Why did I get a fucking bit of a patent that was.
Ooh!
It was useless.
Ah, he's showing you where the battery is. Look, what it was.
What? picked that one up.
Yeah, but it must be a thing.
What's that? That battery's more useful than a bit of fucking paper. I want your shitty drawings.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the kid's running in the toilet.
Not in the toilet on your own.
Time to get the pussy.
What?
The cat.
Oh. Jinx. You owe me a coat.
I'll get you a line after.
Yeah. Yeah, when we first seen the kid in the abandoned factory, I was like, fucking hell, he meowed. Why did he meow?
And then
that explains it, because he's a cat. A cat ghost, dressed as a human boy.
Cat ghost.
Have you seen the Grudge film?
A long time ago, yeah.
Yeah, because it explains why he meows.
Does it?
Yeah.
Does it?
Because he gets drowned in the bath with the cat. So that's
I thought it was her that... Oh, did she drown him?
No, he gets drowned by his stepdad or his dad, can't remember.
Ah.
And they both drown in the bathtub, and then she gets pushed down the stairs and breaks her neck, and then chucks her up in the
attic.
And
that's the death rattle, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's why
her neck snapped.
Her neck snapped. I thought it was she got choked.
No, I don't think so.
I thought it was the crushing and the death rattle, but I didn't realise that's why.
Oh, she's here again.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, give me your hand. It's a kind of pathetic fight, isn't it? It's just.
It is.
Leave me. No.
It's like, right.
So, how did you get two bits of paper again?
Because you did it in the right order.
The cat had a bit, but the cat didn't have anything this time.
Oh, yeah. Is that because you're retrying it and you've already got them?
Shall we go down?
Yeah. I'll claim that battery is good, though.
Yeah,
it should last longer.
Does
that mean it lasts longer?
Maybe.
I'd imagine so, yeah.
Because you had to put the word alcohol in it.
Yeah, it is definitely different.
Oh, no.
Fuck
it, downstairs backwards, why not?
Not yet.
That was one that covered my hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I keep going.
Yeah.
Do whatever is down there, or upstairs, or whatever.
Stop freaking out, game. It's okay. We've got it under control.
Alright. Got this.
Sign's gonna pop out of one of them at some point. Ooh. Narnia door.
Small door.
That's a door for the kid just to fucking appear.
Oh, let's try this. Oh, more hairy doors.
Ooh. I think you're probably right, walk, because that's what happened in the lift.
Yeah, look.
Something
opened and closed. Oh, battery.
Barry.
On the wall.
Why is it so far down? Why wasn't that, like, right out?
Turn left and see what's there.
How many fucking batteries do you have?
I know.
All the batteries.
Oh,
that's got to be a creepy. I can't go in for that. That's not got to be a creepy thing then.
Oh, yeah, you're getting in this one. I wonder what happens when you go up there.
Oh,
hairy
door.
That's a hairy door there. Oh, hairy collared up.
Oh, that just sounds wrong.
And
it just sounds like it's a euphemism or something.
A hairy corridor.
Yeah.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, I don't like it.
You gonna touch the hairy door?
Yeah, sure.
That just sounds hairy.
Just sounds hairy.
Oh.
Okay, so there's a lot of hair in those. I guess you just don't touch the hair. Oh, that's a lot of hair.
Oh.
Doesn't like me.
Does not. Why would it? It was trying to whip you and you kept blocking it.
Oh no.
Chase the hair.
If only we could see what the fuck is actually going on around the chest.
I know. Zigzagging our way down. It's just Steve's hair just backs up. Oh, behind that door.
That's the morgue.
Is it?
Literally
the hairiest of cops.
Oh, why?
Are you controlling this now?
Yeah.
Okay, why is she just rattling it?
Yeah,
I'm rattling
it.
Oh, is that it? Oh.
That's me, why would you go up to like your coffin in the morgue and just be like, oh, fuck, she's opening it. Oh, no.
Oh. Who closed it?
I did.
Ah, right. Oh, a key.
Key. Key to my heart.
Rooftop key.
Well, it's kind of handy. I went down then.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah. That means you're just
going
to have to walk up the three flights again.
Oh. Oh. Leave the hairy coffin alone. Yeah. Oh. Oh,
that,
right. Oh, that looks like a fancy flash.
Oh, it's a
just
what time is it?
I was just thinking that is half past.
It's 25 past one.
Yeah, that sounds about right. We'll leave it here, or we'll go up to the rooftop and see if we can just finish this quickly.
Yeah, I must be getting there.
I don't think it's going to be quick.
Well, it will be quick. It'll probably be done by what?
See, now you've got an open corridor. There's no hair. So, stop it.
All the hairs.
Yeah, but she's gonna, like, her or the kid or the cat or something is gonna be down the end of this dark corridor. You can fucking guarantee it.
Yeah. I'm just gonna wait at the top of the stairs. Just push you down the stairs.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then stab you with the cat.
Stab you with the cat.
Just press on the cat's paw just to get it.
Oh. Hey.
Oh no, however will you move that?
Like, okay, I just won't try. Like, seriously, come on, you've got to be able to push that.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What? Oh, yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Oh, there you go. Hey! You. Go up.
Oh my gosh, she tried to get the door open and forgot that the stretch was on the way.
She's like a grasshopper.
Yeah. Right.
I like how it just goes back to normality. Like, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that's finished. That door's closed with nothing else barring it. One of the boxes that were there chucked in front of it, yeah,
that's safe. That was
in
the basement. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay.
Oh,
what?
That's a ball. That's a ball.
There was a helmet that fell in the band factory that had the child's head in it.
Yeah.
And then we saw it as it was falling, there was a child's head in it, but then when it landed, there was nothing in it.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Well, all the time. Boss fights. All the boss fights.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
Oh, no, maybe.
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Cool.
Don't die at this point. Come on.
I don't want to die at this point.
What the hell?
What happened? Are you just dodging it? Or are you hitting it with the door?
Are you deflecting it, sure.
And it looks like you're getting smacked.
Yeah.
Maybe I was just terrible.
Okay, so back upstairs.
Like, she's just like, yeah. Continue on.
Ah, goddamn, another bad hairdo.
Yep.
Yeah. You should have been doing that Danny Boy concert tonight with material like that.
Danny Boy?
You said it was funny, though. Stand up.
Super funny.
Oh, there was one bit that was.
Oh, one up to the roof. Do you control this part?
Yes,
that's why you're walking into the wall.
I knew the moment he went to the wall, it was just a slow turn.
Battery! Oh god, if there's a battery, then that means this is over.
Yeah.
You have him. 9 batteries.
That should be enough to scare the hair away.
I should just turn my battery on superpower.
I thought we got all the way up here for it to go.
I know.
Nope.
Like he was wrong.
That's when the child just pulls you through the door.
Oh,
legit.
Oh, there's somebody there.
It's the mannequins.
Where?
This is what the camera was showing you. Look. Straight ahead, the mannequin.
Why the fuck are there mannequins on the roof?
Oh, he fell over.
Oh, he jumped.
The mannequin was pulled away.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Isn't mannequins, wasn't that how that Condemned game went?
Oh, don't get me started on that game. Those with the creepy, I don't like mannequins to start with, but that was some creepy mannequin shit.
Does they have it far enough and condemn some
people? Oh, it was freaky as hell.
It went weird, that game.
Oh, it was brilliant. I love that game.
Oh, great. Oh, I thought you had to squeeze down like a narrow corner or something there. I was like, yeah.
There's a bed. There's a bed up here.
Hey, bed.
Oh, someone's gonna pull the bed. Oh, right off the roof. Okay.
Right, so that's two things that have been chucked over the roof. I am fucking willing to bet we're gonna end up being the third.
Yeah. The third?
Of course, you're like, I'll look over the edge, sure.
Oh, for fuck. Get your wiggling skills ready.
Yeah, she's going to roll the wiggles. Oh, that's a cat.
Oh, fuck.
It's a kid.
As well as
no, it's going to be the woman here. It's going to be. Dog.
Oh no.
That was it.
Oh.
That's wiggly.
Oh,
that's so she. Oh, she went down with you.
Oh, that's actually
kind of
creepy.
Yay, we cleared it! I died!
Yay! Yay, she threw us off
like,
the roof.
We spent ages on that. That was probably the good point of like an hour and a half, maybe.
That was it. One of them, one of that emerges from the heat, one of them has died by violence.
That's how I done the last time.
Aged women can sometimes be top about this the last time.
Smash those female stereotypes to smithereens.
Well, no, but while reactions, but your reactions well smash that stereotype to smithereens.
No wonder people think you're high on drinking when we do these
shows.
Jesus Christ!
What? Okay. Generally, I'm drinking
though.
Right. The game was all right. Controls were. I think controls were better. Yeah, I think it might maybe different setup, maybe different remote something. But yeah, the game was alright. Difficult.
Yeah.
Difficult with the controls.
Frustrating. Frustrating.
Stupid cat boy. I see that you do have collected items.
Yeah, you got your scribbles.
We got none from the factory. I don't know if you're meant to get none from the factory.
Maybe. I think it's your level. Got the derelict apartment.
Ah, that was what one of the photos was.
Yeah.
All right, everyone. I think that calls it for tonight.
Did the curse test?
Yeah.
Did the curse test? Right?
Yeah. It just pretty much is the first episode.
Yeah.
It was Joyce.
Joyce. Really sort of brightness levels out.
Oh yeah.
I guess it's adjust brightness levels. It literally means on your TV, not that it actually changes the game in any way.
Yeah.
Why are we looking at options?
Yeah, why
are we? This is what you do after you finish playing here. You look at the options and go, okay, it had all these options. Why
no,
you
don't.
Or you can
right.
Go with the credit.
Night, Craig.
Night, Craig.
Everyone, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, we've been Couch Fuel.
And we'll see you next Tuesday.
Keeping the fuel going.
That's not the catchphrase we're going to pick up, is it?
No.
Keeping the fuel going.
Keeping the fuel going. You heard it here first, folks.
Yep, and stuttered English, you heard it, you're first.
Yep, keeping the fuel.